in the interest of monetary stability and in the best interest of the United States.